Okay, yeah, very good morning to all of you. So let's start. Today I will take your English grammar, and the chapter I will take today, that is chapter number 22, short forms. That's what I have done in your offline class, YouTube classes. I hope you have gone through that, and today I will repeat that once again. And I hope all of you are practicing. Orpon, you have no books, then you have to then let the school know that you have no book. Contact to the office, to someone else, to the school, that and let them know that you have no book. The short forms, page number 22, chapter number 22, page number 59. Short forms, chapter number 22. Page number 59, and I hope all of you are practicing, and I want that you will try to give me the answer. Okay, and I want that you will try to give me the answer. So short forms, I have already told you that when we will write some words in a short forms that you can see in the yellow colored box in the page number 59, that how the short forms are making. Like I am is like I am writing with this only. So this is how we will write the short forms, and the a is omitted. Who is removing whom? Please don't remove, and whatever you are doing, please don't. Concentrate on the class, okay? Just concentrate on the class. So we all know that I have already told you in how we will write the short forms. I have omitted I with the apostrophe, right? So this is how we can make the short forms. Now we can go, let's do again the exercises, and this time you will try to give me the answers. Okay, page number 59, B part. You can see there is number 1. The number 1 is already done, that he is my uncle and I am his niece. And you can see how it is done, that you need two short forms, the underlined phrases, and then you will rewrite the sentences. I am not rewriting it, you will write in full sentence, but today I am just writing the answers. I have already done, so I hope you can give me the answers. Number 1 and number 2 is already done, so I will start from number 3. Number 3, B part, number 3. That. She is crying. The underlined words are she is. Yes, Oshmi, Riddhi, right. She is. So it will be, the short form will be, she is. Good. And all of you, please write in full sentence. I am just writing the answers. Okay. But all of you will write it in full sentence. And she is crying because she is scared of the dog. So again, it will be she is, like this. Clear? And okay, Kritika, you have done very good. Number four, it is saying our team has won the match. We are so happy. So here, I hope all of you have done in your books, whenever I have done this in your offline classes, offline YouTube classes. So this time, if you have not done in your book, you can do this in your book. But if you have done in your book, then do this in your copy. Okay. So number 4, our team has won the match. We are. So here, right, Riddhi. Good. So here, we are will be like this. We are, Yes, very good. Oshmi, just check a little bit, dear. Number five, we will not busy. Sorry, not buy. We will not buy this car. It is too small for our family. So we will write. We will as we will like this, isn't it? And it is. So we will write it is as like this, right? Right, Oshmi. Good. All of you, very good. Number six. They have beautiful rose plants in their lawn. They have beautiful rose plants in their lawn. They are very fond of flowers. Here, how we will write? They are like this, isn't it? Like this, isn't it? Yes, Riti. Yes, good. Yes, Kritika. Okay, we will. Yes, right. And the number six, I have also done that. They have beautiful rose plants in their lawn. They are. So they are. We need to write like this. They are very fond of flowers. So all of you have written. So will I erase the board? Will I? Will I erase the board? I hope, Deboshmita, no, why? Haven't you go through the YouTube classes? And also I am doing right now. Just do it fast here. And all of you will write it in full sentence. Yes, they are very fond of flowers, says Riddhi, right? Good. So, will I erase the board? And that's how you can understand that we will write the short forms. Okay. Okay, Lisa. Lisa, your picture quality is not that good. And also make your handwriting clear. Okay. Okay, Ayush, you have completed. Very good. So I'm erasing the board. I have given plenty of time. I'm erasing the board now. Number seven, that I am going to school now. So here I am will be like this, isn't it? I am going to school now. I will come to your house in the evening. So we will write I will as I will, right? This is how, right? So I am going to school now. I will come to your house in the evening. Number eight. Yes, he is getting wet. Oh, sorry, wet. He is getting wet in the rain. He will catch a cold. Yes, he is. We will write. Write, Riddhi. We will write. He is as this. He is, and getting wet in the rain. He will. We all know. We will write. He will as like this, right? He will catch a cold. Okay. Okay, Lisa, you have completed, right? So number B part I have completed. All of you have done. And now let's see the C part. You can see C part there is also in page number 61. That is also a yellow colored box. And there is also how we will write the short forms with the word not. With the word not, how we will write? You can see clearly over there. So all of you, please just go through the yellow colored boxes very well. You can find all the information over there. Okay, and the yellow colored box in page number 59 and page number 61, you can see though in these boxes all of the things are given so neatly. Okay, just go through these very well. And you can see is not is written as isn't, are not, aren't. So I'm erasing the board. And the next works we will do together. So here you can see how we will write the short forms with the word not. I'm showing just some of the examples. We will just omit O. We will not write O over here, right? Like was not, it will be wasn't. We will not write O with it, and so on. You can see in the yellow colored box, you can find every information over there. Okay, so let's continue with the exercises. D part, and here you can see you need to short form, make the short forms, and you will write in full sentence. Okay, I am just writing the answers. Number one, Anju does not like tea or coffee. So it will be doesn't, isn't it? Doesn't. Yes, Anju doesn't like tea or coffee. Yes, good, Riddhi. Right. Number two, she is just a kid. She cannot jump very high. Cannot. So cannot we will write as can't. Is it? Can't. Okay, Kritika. Good. Cannot we will write as can't. Number three. Pavan did not eat anything. So did not we will write didn't. Isn't it? Didn't and yes. Yes, can jump very high, right? Didn't, and again he did not like the food. Here also didn't. So here we can see O, the O of the not, we are not writing here. That's how we are making it in short form. Number four. My parents are not at home now. They will come back after 6 in the morning. So it will be aren't, isn't it? Aren't. Number 5. It is very hot today. Do not go out. Yes, aren't. Oshmi, right. Riddhi, right. Yes, Lisa. Okay. And it is very hot today. So do not will be don't. Number 6. I promise I will not fight with Shuchi. So I will not will be will not will be something of different. It is not will be willed. It will not like this. The spelling is different. We will write will not as won't. Keep this in mind. This is something different. We will not will be written as won't. Okay. Yes, won't. So this is a kind of different. So you will try to remember this. Will not will be won't. Then number seven, the teacher is not happy with your writing. So it will be isn't like same. Isn't right? And you do not write neatly. Don't. Yes, Oshmi. Don't. Okay. Yes, isn't, don't. So will I erase the board? I will write the next one. I'm writing the left side. Erasing the left side, okay? Number 8. Karan and Neha are not present today. Yes, good. Aren't. Aren't. Number 9, my books were not in my bag. It will be weren't, right? Right? Weren't in my bag. Yes, right. Riddhi, Oshmi. Okay, right. Number 10, you should not eat too many toffees. Yes, it will be shouldn't. Yes, Riddhi. Right, Lisa. Okay, it will be shouldn't. Shouldn't. Okay, shouldn't. Okay, shouldn't. So this is how I have again repeated the chapter. All of you, I think all of you are practicing very well at your home. Now I will take your attendance. All of you write pure present in the chat box. No one will leave until I finish. Please, all of you, mute your microphone, Amarto. Okay, I have taken all of your present and all of you practice this chapter very well at your home. Okay, so today is up to this. All of you have a nice day. Bye. Bye all of you.